Welcome back, guys. Episode 11, pretty sure. I have a special marksman's war chest. I got... Oh, three marksmen. Marksman. Poison weapon. Oh, baby! Ah, poison weapon. Oh, that's so good. That's so good. Five common, nine epic, three legendary. Okay. All right. Let's do this. Oh, what was that?
Mordor has no shortage of season. From them, we will build our army. Nern is overrun with orcs, perfect for our purpose.
What became of Athari?
Okay.
To see.
Always said you were an optimist. Know what that is, mate? It's about sizing up a situation that's bloody impossible and saying, yeah, all right, I'll have a go. Exactly the same way.
Okay. Bruise the chopper. Alright, hang on just a second. Okay. Yeah, why not?
Serve the bright lord now.
Bright lord, dark lord. Same thing, really. Results me ripping spines out, which I like to do anyway, so either way's a win.
A fine addition to our army.
Name's Bruce. From here on out, I will be your shadow. No one gets to you without my say-so.
Don't worry about my enemies. They will all follow eventually.
You want to plant your flag in Mordor, you'll need to do it deep. There's a fortress nearby. They say it's ruled by a two-headed troll big as a mountain. Deadly smart. Which, well, because he'd have to be given the two heads. You take him down, you'll send a message to Sauron and get yourself in those new digs as part of the bargain.
I'm not going to do this alone.
Gather your troops.
We'll do. Ooh, just make sure you let me pop his heads off, won't ya?
Okay, nice. Okay. Sappers, mounted cavalry, will look high. There. Okay. Oh, I've got a skill point. Okay, cool.
Weakening enemy power is important.
Oh, I don't know if I want to do that just yet. Okay, I need more followers. So now I can go on these recruitment sprees. I guess I should look at the army.
Crucial for conquest is
okay, so that was yeah. Right here, Shag the Berserker. Where is he? Okay. Do this real quick.
Stay alert, you lot. Mordor's a dangerous place.
Look at those lazy globs. Don't they realize Mordor is a dangerous place?
Whoa, whoa.
Nothing personal.
Spacebar recruit. Nice. Stay and fight for me. Okay.
I was gonna stab you in the back, but I wanna see the look on your face.
You're ugly.
All right, boss. Well, see, so you're expanding already. Beauty. You know what you should do? Is make that bloke your bodyguard. Anyone looking to carve his way across Mordor needs a guard or two. I mean, I don't. Obviously. If it ever got to the point where I needed a hand on the battlefield, I'd cut my own throat. But you should have some added muscle. No shame in it.
Bald. Oh man. Well, that's kind of stupid. Okay. Let's pull this guy out. This will give us some info on this guy. Oh, maybe not. Give us info on this guy. Clink. Metal beater. It's weird. All right, here we go. Okay.
When the war chief realizes how quickly his orcs have been dispatched, his arrival shall be nearly as fast.
Sean, Sean. Gets my attention.
The thing is, you don't want my attention.
Shark. Terrified of spiders, vulnerable to stealth, range, execution fire. Nope. Oh, I think he's got a buddy right here with him.
Nah, words are stupid. Let's fight.
Yep. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Enraged by fire. Okay. Oh shit. Yeah. Okay. Two cogs around here somewhere. There he is.
Too long.
Done. Nice. Oh.
An impressive kill.
but it won't keep.
Okay, boom. I need... Okay, let's find someone that we want. He's a commander. Feral tracker. That's who I want. Whatever. Yeah, boom. Snag him. Let's see who else we got. Terror tank. Really vulnerable to stealth. Ugh. This one. We're just gonna go down the line. Thrak Bowmaster. Ooh, you know what? I didn't unlock this? Ah, oh, son of a... Okay, well, let's do this. God, that's crap jump. Why do you keep doing that? This is the same spot, too.
It fun.
Many try to scale the tower, but everyone falls.
Nice. I got the stealth kill.
rises again with an Uruk inside.
Fair enough, bro. What? Go, what the fuck? Can I not? Dude, I couldn't dominate him. God, I wanted that guy. Well, shit.
This orc keeps Karagors, useful in battle, but a deadly hazard in camp.
Ugh. Not who I want. Really could have taken that tower guy. Whoa. Okay, got this one. The Bright Lord is your master.
What do you wish of me?
Okay.
Yes, I have your back.
time. But you gotta remember, an army needs orders to follow. And I'll tell you what's always a popular one. Murder. Command that new follower of yours to gut some bugger you don't like. And that'll free you up to gut somebody else at the same time. And remember, keep the target's weaknesses in mind. If he's terrified of fire, there's nothing funnier than sending someone to clobber him with a fire weapon. Oh, that's proper music, that is.
Okie dokie. Can we not? Okay, you're the bodyguard, right? So what do you got? Vigilant against stealth. Flame weapon, gang of hunters. What do you got for details? Vulnerable stealth. What about you? So let's do you. Kill him. Okay. Do this. Nope, can't do him. How about you? Oh, you're fucking garbage. Okay, here we go. Bold. This guy's gonna get it.
Mordor's got too many wanderers.
This halfway
is part of a plan to keep things locked down. This road doesn't need obstacles like those globs. So, let's clear it out.
Yeah. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Might as well recruit this one. Terror tank.
Yes, we should work together. I figured as much.
Ooh, you're gonna give me info. Marauder tank epic. Alright.
Sneaky bastard. He'd make a top backstabber. What you want to do is to make him bodyguard to a war chief. So you can, well, stab him in the back. Of course, no war chief's gonna take on a bodyguard unless he's proved himself. And the place to do that is in the fight pits. Now, does surviving a few rounds make you trustworthy? No idea. But it's a bloody good laugh. And you'd be a drongo to trust an orc anyway. So it all works out. Go on, have a go.
Where's my new one? This guy.
Skark.
I'm bleeding all over the place. We cut that.
Okay. That's all it took, huh? That was not a big deal. So, let's go to right here, and let's get this infiltration done. Nice. Okay. There's nothing I can do about it. Oh, he's got some Oleg High.
You look like a show-off. I hate show-offs. Learn, you globs! Watch and learn! Another damn caragor! I'll slice you! Damn this slobbering caragor!
Uh-oh. This isn't good. Come on, guy. Do something. Is the Caragor dead? The Caragor is dead.
The
There you go. Come on. You're garbage, guy. You're tanky, don't get me wrong, but you're like not hitting anybody. Do something. You're garbage. You're just sitting there getting smacked around. Look at this. Okay, nice. Take off. Okay. Oh, excuse me. Okay. Where to go? Oh, he's right over here. Let's do this real quick.
One of you maggots feed these Karagors, or one of you is going to feed these Karagors.
Focus on the globs near the cages. We don't want them getting clever and setting the Karagors free. It's all right. I've got this.
Get him, and got him.
You
Okay, let's do this.
Is doomed to be crushed beneath the hammer. Watch out, Grace! Have a look, why don't you? You're going down, monster!
Well, son of a bitch. Not what I wanted. Oops. Okay, well, that'll be it, guys. I'm gonna call it there since we didn't,
I've learned your tricks. Now you're just holding me back.
No, we're not.
Mordor needs a real leader. It needs me.
All right, nice. Come here. You're back.
Stay out of my mind. You can't keep up. Can't keep up.
Okay, so that's who we're coming after next turn, next episode, because I want him now, because he's legendary. Alright. Anyway, have fun, guys. I'll see you later.